Yo, what's that deal, Mish? This video right here is a long time coming because this group of people I can't wait to talk about. Because this group of people I've been wanting to talk about for a while now. And this video right here is dedicated to a couple people that I already know. And I hope y'all asses is watching because...
I'm gonna knock your ass out too.
Question! Do y'all ever have that one friend or that one individual who never chip in on shit, but always want to indulge in the festivities? I mean, for real, whenever they bring their freeloading asses over and want to indulge in everything that you put in on, and when you see them come around, you automatically want to tell them,
you didn't put in on this, man.
Now, I'm sure we all can relate to that. Well, if you can, then you already know. We got some more shit to talk about, so sit your ass right there, stay tuned.
I'm Trish, what's up?
What's that deal, homies? I'm your boy, Adrian KAD, coming at you straight from the West Side. What up, dog? It feels good to see that this channel is progressing because it took a long ass time just to get to this point right here, homies. And I literally can't thank y'all enough for getting this channel where it is right now, homies. For real. And for all you new homies out there that's new to this channel, then you already know. You can't just stop by without hitting that subscribe button for your boy one time. You know what, homies? It's actually not a bad day here in the D. The sun is out and the weather's starting to shape up a little bit, but you sure already know. I'm not gonna be out here too long, so I'm gonna stop all this talking so we can hurry up and get down to the shit. Now, homies, don't nothing piss me off more than them people that always wanna join in on your festivities and amenities that you hosted, but they never chip in on shit. I mean, damn, are you that damn cheap? God damn it, put in. And what's worse about these people, homie, is not the fact that they will come over and indulge in everything you got, but they will come over, indulge in everything you got, not bring shit, and got the nerve to complain about the shit that you brought. I mean, for real, you complaining about some shit that's free? And frankly, I don't give a damn what you bring. A bottle of water, a bag of chips, or even a roll of toilet paper. Just bring something. Is that so damn hard to ask? But you sure already know, homies. For some people, unfortunately, it is. Just like my goddamn homie I talked about earlier. Like I said before, homies, you know that one friend who would never put in on shit, but will come over and indulge in everything you got? That's his ass. You wanna see what I'm talking about, homies? Well, let's just take a look.
Hell yeah! That's how you do it, bro.
Hell yeah. Anyway, bro, thanks again for inviting me over for the game, man.
Oh, it ain't nothing, man. Bro, I just appreciate you bringing the drinks.
Oh, shit, it ain't nothing, bro. I hope it wasn't enough.
Oh, no, that shit's straight, bro. It's only us.
Set that up.
What up, though, bro? What's up is you better learn how to knock when you come in my house. But anyway, bro, what the hell you doing over here anyway?
Oh, shit, my bad, bro. But, hey, you was over here having a football party, and I was wondering to myself, why the hell would I not invite?
Because we figured you had something else to do. And that you would have something to bring. Because your ass never do.
Man, you tripping, bro. You know I never had nothing else to do. And for your information, I actually brought something.
And what's that?
My appetite. So if your ass don't mind, I'm about to go in here and help myself with some of these snacks.
Bro, did you invite his ass?
Hell no, bro. I thought you did.
Hell no, bro. How do you really know about this shit?
Bro, what the fuck was y'all thinking getting this nasty ass, dry ass popcorn and shit? White cheddar. Bruh, you already know, I don't fuck with white cheddar. I fuck with cheddar cheese, man. See, that's the shit I'm talking about, man. Y'all always getting the wrong shit.
The fuck, bro? You over there talking about it while you steady eating our shit.
Hell yeah.
You literally over there chowing down on our shit while you ain't bringing none at all.
Man, so the hell what if I did? And if I did, I wouldn't bring up nasty ass shit like this. Man, I'm gonna need y'all to do better next time.
Bro, what's his damn problem?
Dude, I don't know, but he getting on my damn nerves for real.
Bro, tell me about it, man. I wish he never brought his ass over here.
Who in the fuck brought this nasty ass Sprite to the party, man?
That would be me. You got a problem with it, bro?
Yeah. You know I can't get jiggy with this shit, man. I only rock with Mountain Dew.
Now, how about you take your ass down to the store and get it?
Exactly, because I'm getting sick and tired of you complaining about our shit while you didn't bring shit at all.
So what I'm gonna need you to do is get your ass up out of here before we put in the ass whooping on your ass.
Flat out.
Shit, that's cool. I've been kicked out of better parties, but before I go, bro, you mind if I get a to-go plate?
Bro,
let's jump.
Hell yeah.
Oh, bitch.
Fuck.
Now, ain't that a bitch?
And what's killing me about these people is, homies, they were literally complaining about everything that they didn't put in on.
The best thing to do when dealing with these people is to not to deal with their asses at all.
Don't invite them, don't call them, don't do nothing. Before you end up putting in these hands on their ass, flat out.
Look, homies, I keep going on and on all day on these people, but I gotta get my ass up out of here and my camera's about to die. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave the story at that.
So until next time, homies, I'm your boy, Adrian, aka D, coming up straight from the West Side.
Peace.